unfasten all the Velcro straps. Remove the dorsiflexion wedge if desired. For additional stretch, place it into the splint. Place your heel firmly in the back of the splint and fasten the toe straps. Fasten the ankle strap and fasten the calf strap. It is not recommended you walk in this splint.